Welcome to math class after summer vacation. You know, before the summer vacation, we completed two lessons from your textbook. One is large numbers from lesson number one, and another is addition and subtraction from lesson number two. Okay, student? I also gave you the holiday homework to write and learn multiplication table from 10 to 20. I hope you have done it in the summer vacation carefully. Now today, we will recap the lesson number one, that is large numbers. In this chapter or lesson, we have different items like writing the large numbers and their names, place value of different digits according to their position in the place value chart, ascending order, descending order, expanded form and short form of the large numbers, Roman numerals and Hindu Arabic number, as well as their conversion. That is, we converted Roman numbers into Hindu Arabic number or Hindu Arabic number in Roman numerals. I hope you have practiced these items in the vacation. Today, I will not give you anything for writing. Okay, student? Now, we will discuss these items from your classwork like this. I have drawn a place value chart. This is 10 crore place because you are dealing with large numbers. So, I have started from 10 crore place table. This is crores, this is 10 lakh place, this is lakhs place, this is 10,000 place, this is 1,000 place, this is 100 place, this is 10 place and this is 1 place. I have written a number like this 3, 2, 9, 7, 8, 6, 4, 5. This number can be read like this 3 crore 29 lakhs 78,645. Okay, student? So, when you are given a number, you have to put the number at first in the place value chart. It will be easy for you to write the names of the numbers, given numbers. Okay, student? Similarly, you have been given a number 5320519. You have to find out the place value of 3 from this number. You see that 3 is in 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. That is, 3 is in lakhs place. So, we can write that the place value of 3 in this number is 3 lakhs. Okay, student, now you are given a number like this 670534, that is 6,70,534. You can expand this number like this 6 lakhs plus 70,000 plus 0, because in 10,000 place, in the 1,000 place, there is 0. So, you have to put 0 in 1,000 place. Okay. Now, 500 plus 30 plus 4. Similarly, if this number is given, this expanded form is given to you, you can convert it into short form like this. In that case, you just add these numbers and will get this number, that is short form number. Okay, student? Now come to how to write the number in ascending order or descending order. There is a number of series like this 4351982850029976 51 900302. These are the numbers given to you. You have to find out, you all know The ascending order means you have to write the number from smaller to greatest number. So in this case, we have to find out the smallest number. We see that the smallest number in this case, in this series, is 285002. It is to be written first, then the next number is 435198, and the third number is 900302, and the last number is obviously 997651. This is the greatest number, and this is the smallest number in this series. Okay, student, I think you can recap all these things which were done in the classwork. You need not to write anything, all these things, in your classwork copy. You will just recap the classwork. Okay, student? Thank you.